University, where faith and knowledge unite.
Hey, someone changed the password.
Really?
Huh. What about that piece of paper right there?
Huh, it's the new password. But it's in Morse code? What prankster decided to go ahead and change the password to Morse code?
I don't know, but we need to record the script, like, right now, and we need it off of that computer.
What, can you read Morse code?
Can I do that?
It's hard to think of a simpler language than Morse code. There are only two letters in the whole alphabet, dot and dash. And the 26 letters that we're all familiar with, A, B, C, and so on, can all be communicated in Morse code with various combinations of these dots and dashes. For example, A is dot dash, B is dash dot dot dot. We hardly see Morse code used these days except in the rare emergencies, like when someone sends an SOS at sea or in the air. It's outdated. But in the early 19th century, the Morse method of messaging was groundbreaking. Following an earlier French model, American inventor Samuel Morse introduced the United States to its first electrical communication in the 1830s and 40s, the telegraph, and with it his code of dots and dashes. Oh, and did you know the simplicity of Morse code also translates to sound? The dot is a short beep, and the dash a prolonged beep. Want more on the history of Morse code? Go ahead and check out Nick Jensen's past feature on it. But our time is still ticking. Good news, I can learn an entire language in under an hour. There are plenty of charts and training programs out there that make it easy and quick, like this one on Google, where each letter has its corresponding code and a simple image to help you remember it. A for arrow, and that dot and dash fit right into the arrow. Or U for unicorn, two dots for the eyes and a dash for the horn. With a little bit of repetition, I've got this down. I don't think I even need a cheat sheet. Hey Ethan, hand me that piece of paper. Forget pen pals, I'm looking for some Morse code pals. Write me a message at feedback@worldwatch.news, but none of that boring ABC stuff. Write your whole note in Morse, and I'll do my best to write you back, or dot dash you back.
If you like that story, do me a favor, tap the like and subscribe button below. And if you really liked it, check out the full show free for a week. Just head over to worldwatch.news/free video.